Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the PBr3 Lewis structure. On the periodic table, phosphorus in group 5 has 5 valence electrons, bromine, group 7, or 17, has 7 valence electrons, and then we have 3 bromines, so we have to multiply it by 3. 5 plus 7 times 3, so 5 plus 21 is 26 valence electrons. Put the phosphorus right here, and then we have 3 bromines, so we'll put those like this. We'll put a pair of electrons between each phosphorus and bromine to form a chemical bond. We've used 6 valence electrons. We have 26 total. Let's put them on the bromines, try to get octets there. So we have 6, 8, 10, 24, and we have 26 minus 24. We have 2 left over. We'll just put them right here on the central phosphorus atom. At this point, everything has 8 valence electrons. The bromines, they're all the same. They have 8. And the phosphorus in the center, it has 8. So we filled the octets for everything. We've used 26 valence electrons. We're pretty much done with this Lewis structure for PBr3. If you wanted to check, you could look at the formal charges and make sure everything's okay. If you did that, you'd find that they're all 0. So this is the best structure for PBr3. And this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.